What's going on, everybody? My name is Salem Soni and welcome to my YouTube channel. Here, I help individuals such as yourself be more motivated, discover their purpose, and understand that they are God's very best. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. So I just came back from my trip to Europe, and I have one here, one of my blazers, you know, one of the blazers that I use. It's something that I like very much. It is one by Thierry Mugler. Or Thierry Mugler, Paris. So it is made in France. I like it very much. It's really one of my best blazers. I use it as sometimes I think is suited. One of the things about this one and the reason why I'm bringing this out is it got ripped. It got ripped right there, right? So it brings me to the topic that I want to talk about today. See, I thought about when I saw that it was ripped when I came back, I was like, okay, what do I want to do this? Do I just want to, you know, get rid of this and start using another one? Do I want to fix this? And if I want to fix it, do I want to fix it myself? Or do I just want to bring it to the cleaners or somebody just to do it for me and pay for it so I don't have to deal with it? And it brought this idea that I want to share with you today. And it's the idea of cutting people off. And how does that relate to this is that, you know, often enough, like, we live in a society today where a lot of people, it's been like, everybody's so ready to just cut people off. Like, oh yeah, now I'm just going to cut somebody off. I don't even want to deal with it. And I think it's wrong. I think we need to have more people who are willing to forgive. I think we need to have more people who are willing to mend relationship versus just cutting them off. And it's kind of symbolic to this. So instead of just, you know, throwing this or bringing it to the cleaners, I decided, you know, to get a needle and a string here and fix this myself, right? And this almost speaking volume to you guys as well who are watching this, that there's many people in your life, there's many things in your life right now that, you know, according to popular belief or what's like, you know, popular right now, everybody's trying to cut people off. But then you should be, instead of trying to throw some things away or not deal with it yourself, you should be the person who's trying to fix it. You should be the person who's trying to mend the broken relationship instead of just cutting some friends or cutting some family or maybe cutting some people who hurt you. Maybe they've hurt you in a point where they were also hurt, you know, or maybe they act a certain way because they didn't know how to deal with you or whatever the case where the relationship ended up being broken instead of just throwing away and not dealing with it. My encouragement to you is trying to mend it. Trying to do anything in your power to fix it. For example, in this one, I'm trying to do everything in my own power to try to, you know, be like a seamstress out here trying to fix this. Am I going to be good at it? Probably not. But is it probably going to end up being something I can still use? Of course, you know. And I think that's kind of like many of our relationships because we're afraid that we're not going to do it correctly or we're afraid that we're not going to do it right. We're afraid to start, you know, the fixing or the mending process. I'm not going to be necessarily as good as a seamstress, but at least it's the beginning. I'm not going to leave it just as broken as it is and just leave it in my closet or throw it away or bring the Salvation Army or even pay money for someone to do it when I have the ability to do it. That's maybe an encouragement to some of you guys. Like, there's been some broken relationship that you have the strength to fix and you just never really thought about starting doing it, right? So the same way as I'm about to go and start and fixing this with this needle, maybe all it takes is saying I'm sorry or saying like, hey, I want us to move forward, or you might have been wrong, you really hurt me, but I want us to get better at this. I want us to improve. It might be a relationship with a friend. It might be a relationship with a loved one, a parent, a coworker, a girlfriend, a boyfriend, you know, whatever the case may be, a spouse. So like this, right? Instead of cutting them off, try something different. Try fixing it. I hope this is helpful. And if you're new to the page, consider subscribing. There will hopefully be more things like this. Well, I'll give you guys maybe like a last picture of like the end result of my fixing. But either way, I hope you guys have a great day. Remember, your God is very best. I love you guys. See you.